The 45th Fleet of the Chinese People's Liberation Army Navy, comprising a guided missile destroyer, a guided missile frigate, and a comprehensive replenishment vessel, sailed into Tanzania's largest port. During their five-day stay, the Chinese soldiers will visit the cemetery for the memorable deceased Chinese experts assisting Tanzania. The navies of the two sides will also participate in joint activities.